Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of chastity. What does chastity mean in text? Chastity is a state of not having sex with anyone, or of only having sex with your husband or wife. He took a vow of chastity and celibacy, synonym purity, virtue, innocence, modesty, more synonym of chastity. What is an example of chastity? The definition of chastity is a quality held by someone poor, modest, or celibate. A virgin is an example of chastity. Faithful married couple are example of chastity. The state of abstaining from sexual intercourse before and outside marriage, avoidance of sexual sin, the quality being stressed, more purity. How is chastity a positive virtue? Chastity allows us to hold others up for the sake of their personal dignity, not abstaining from inappropriate sexual acts in a negative way, but channeling our desire to positive action appropriate to our shared life. What is chastity in Christianity? At the heart of Christian sexual ethics, it's not a dual set of rules, but facing the truth, the virtue of chastity. Chastity is a habit of reverence for oneself and other that enable us to use our sexual power intelligently in the pursuit of human flourishing and happiness. Why is chastity important in Islam? According to teaching of Quran, the new statement, chastity and avoiding infection of moral and sexual deviation have been considered as outstanding characteristics of believers in community for having communal pathway to sustainable and health living, especially leader and leadership authority. What is a chaste person? If you define a person of their behavior as chaste, you mean they do not have sex with anyone, or they only have sex with their husband or wife. He remains chaste. How do you stay chaste? Eight ways to stay chaste. Number one, get to know yourself before you get to know someone else. Number two, be friend first. Number three, discuss your boundary before you start dating. Number four, avoid tempting situation. Number five, date with other people around. Number six, keep your thoughts clean. Number seven, keep your breath and body language clean. Number eight, pay attention to what you read, listen to, and watch. Why be chaste important? Researchers have found that chastity before marriage offers many benefits, including a decreased chance of psychological damage from aggression, intimacy without commitment, freedom from sexually transmitted disease and unwanted pregnancy, and an increase in material stability and satisfaction. What is a vow of chastity? The vow of chastity leads to a nun to imitate Jesus, who was chaste. It will free her from the demand of an elusive human relationship so that she can give all her love to God and do God to all people. By the vow, she promises not to marry or to engage in romantic behavior of sexual act. How is chastity a positive virtue? Chastity allows us to hold order up for the sake of their personal dignity, not abstaining from inappropriate sexual act in a negative way, but channeling our desire to positive action appropriate to our shared life. What does chastity mean in catechism? And what does the church teach about the way of living a chaste life. Chastity means the successful integration of sexuality within the person and through the inner unity of man in his bodily and spiritual being. The virtue of chastity therefore involves the integrity of the person and internality of the gift. Why is chastity important? God has commanded that sexual intimacy be reserved for marriage. When we are sexually pure, we qualify for the companionship of Holy Ghost, and we are protected from the emotional and spiritual damage of sexual sin. What is again the law of chastity? In Luke Brother Generation, activity considered a violation of law of chastity. In Luke, both adultery and fornication, as well as broader behavior, victim of rape, incest, or sexual abuse are not guilty of sin and are not considered to have broken the law of chastity. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.